Folks, that is the very first time I ever got an opportunity at a deer that I patterned. I am jacked! He came in exactly like I thought he might. He came around the back and the wind was perfect. I'm gonna give it some time and probably get Jay to bring the drone out because we are hunting an area that's kinda a little tucked back in here and I just don't wanna bump him out. I think I got him. I think I did. That is the biggest buck that I have ever shot with my compound.